Hello everybody, welcome back to youtube.com/geekaloud for another Let's Install. Today, finally, Gran Turismo 7. We're only about 2 weeks late on this one. I apologize. What can I say? Financial constraints are a bugger. Alright, here you go. Physical PS4 disc going in to the PlayStation 5 right now. My big question, do we have enough free space? The PlayStation 5 still chewing up about 200 gigs of undisclosed memory space. You're watching at the fill in there. Here it comes. Here's the slate. There it is now. The PS4 version. That's not your one, the one you want. You want just here behind me. The $15 upgrade. That's what we want. Make sure you click on that tile to get the PS5 version. There we go. You want the $15 PlayStation 5 upgrade version. It's $15. If you bought the PlayStation 5 physical disc, I think it was $25. Buy the PS4 disc, save yourself $10, and get that PS5 digital version all the same. And of course, once you've purchased it, you then of course need to download it. Here we go. Added to downloads. Let's bring it up. Where is it? It should be right about here. The best part is we haven't had the not enough free space to install like we did for San Andreas. Oh dear, let's cancel that if we can. Cancel and delete that one, we don't need that. This is what we want though, Gran Turismo 7. 97.371 gigabytes. Now note that we've got the PS4 digital data disc, the physical data disc in, however, this is doing, of course, a digital install of the PlayStation 5 version. What else can I tell you about Geek Aloud while this installs? I can tell you that each and every Monday night, including tonight, Steve and I, Unky Dunky himself, will be on, well, he'll be on the virtual couch, he'll be on this here couch for Gaming Enforcement Agency. It's your weekly roundup look at all things video game related. Of course, we'll be covering a little bit of Gran Turismo 7, but the big one at the minute is Elden Ring. Have you been playing it as much as I have? Have you been enjoying it? Tune in tonight to Gaming Enforcement Agency. Be sure to let Steve and I know all about your adventures, and we'll tell you about ours. That's tonight on the Gaming Enforcement Agency, right here, youtube.com/geekaloud. But for now, let's install Gran Turismo 7. Thank you. All right, it's getting exciting now as the final Mega Biddles dribble in. Installed Gran Turismo 7 on the PlayStation 5. Installed, of course, off the PlayStation 4 physical disc. Okay, and you've got to have the disc installed to play it. Fair enough. Now, we definitely can just go ahead and delete the PS4 version. We don't need that sitting there cluttering up our system. There you go. We have to have the other disc in, so we use the data disc to install it, but the play disc must be in for the authorization key to work, of course. The physical copy of the game at this stage is merely an authorization key to allow us to use the digital copy of the PlayStation 5 digital version of Gran Turismo 7 that we just downloaded and you saw. That we are now trying to verify is completely installed. Of course, we want to see that main menu. We want to check for our graphics and performance options. Not enough free storage. What? That doesn't seem right. Look at this. Other 217. Not good. Console storage. Media gallery. We're just going to just delete them all. Not now. I don't know what's going on here. Select all the little bits of media and delete. Oh, yeah. We don't need any of those. If they haven't been uploaded, forget about it. We don't want them. Still need 600? What is going on? I don't really want to delete anything off my console at this moment. Let's have another look at that storage. How can this be? Free space is 20 gig. Are you seriously not going to play with 20 gig? It just needed a minute to think about it. Well, that thinks about it. Let me tell you about gaming enforcement agencies. Monday night, that's tonight, this very evening. Steve and I will be on the couch, in the virtual couch, discussing all the events of the week in our weekly gaming podcast. That is the Gaming Enforcement Agency. Of course, we talk about the games we've been playing. Number one on the ticket, of course, Elden Ring. How could it not be Elden Ring currently? Everyone's favorite, the new hotness from FromSoft. We'll be discussing it. Of course, I'll have time, hopefully, to get a look at Gran Turismo 7. I feel like the disc just dropped inside there. It didn't. It's fine. I won't worry about it. The other question is, will we have time today for me to find... Oh, hold on. Prioritize frame rate. Yeah, frame rate. That's right. Highest possible frame rate. That's what we need. We'll just go with the defaults for now. You guys don't need to see me HDR on, prioritize frame rate of 4K. Oh yeah, close it. Now, why can't we accept and close? What's going on here? Close, there it is, perfect. Please enjoy the music minigame. Now, is this a copyright infringement music game? Because I don't want to play it. Left stick motion sensing. Oh my goodness. Left stick, sure. Yep, well, if you're going to recommend the... Yep, we just love it. All this is great. Yep, beginner, sure. I just want to see a main menu, really. It's looking great. Start. Start. Is it going to let us then quit to the main menu? Oh, have a look at this. My goodness. Well, looks good. I'm not seeing any jankiness as we turn. Let's get out to that main menu and verify, of course, that we have all the particulars installed. That's what we want to see. Exit. I want to see a main menu. I want to see my modes. Are you telling me begin? Yes. Ah, here we go. Look at this. Now, this looks like a main menu. World map. Enter a nickname. We're going to go ahead and call that fully installed. I see no indication there that we're missing any components. So let's bring up the information and wrap up this install video. I'm so excited to get this playing. Gran Turismo 7 installed using the PS4 digital disc, but of course it's the digital version now on the PlayStation 5, native PlayStation 5 version. We are about 2 weeks past launch. It's version 1.06. You can see it right there. And above that, 108 gigabytes is fully installed Gran Turismo 7. Thank you very much for watching this Let's Install video, and I hope to see you tonight for the Gaming Enforcement Agency, 8 p.m. right here, youtube.com/geekaloud. Like it, subscribe it, you'll never miss it.
about a...
Old Uncle Donkey.
G-Donkey.